A bunch of Catholics took the plunge this weekend. A polar plunge. Members of DeSales Media Group's NetTV's parent company took part in the fifth annual freeze at Rockaway Beach with water temperatures teetering just above that freezing mark. The funds raised all went to sponsor local Special Olympic athletes, and our colleagues alone raised over $1,500 for the cause. I always say I have the best colleagues ever.